Do you have your facts straight about where your watershed is located? Everyone in the world lives in a watershed. You live in the Lake Winnipeg watershed. Your watershed spans almost 1 million square kilometers over four provinces and into four U.S. states: Alberta, Saskatchewan, Manitoba, and Ontario, as well as Minnesota, Montana, North Dakota, and South Dakota. It extends from Lake Superior, west of Banff, and from northern South Dakota. Of the three major rivers, the Winnipeg River contributes 50% of the water, Saskatchewan 25%, and the Red and Assiniboine 16%. All of the water that is collected flows to Lake Winnipeg. Wetlands are key to a healthy watershed as they not only provide habitat for wildlife, but filter water and prevent flooding. Oak Hammock Marsh is a great example of a healthy wetland. Visiting your local wetland can help you learn more about watersheds and what you can do to help. But remember, a watershed is more than just the water around us. It's also the air we breathe and the places we live, work, and play. We also share it with the wildlife, birds, and plants. I'm going to leave you with something to think about. Water consumption is one way we impact our watershed. How much water do you think North Americans use in one day per person? About 330 liters or 87 gallons per person a day. That's 2.7 times more than people in Germany and almost 30 times more than people in Africa. That's an incredible difference. Doesn't it make you wonder what we could be doing better? The more we learn, the better we understand, the more we can help.